In a mining town, on the second moon of Jupiter, something deadly is happening.
Pretty soon we'll see that this is just like every other mining town. I work these people hard, and I let them play hard. There's never much trouble. We're all professionals.
I'm sure we are. We've only been here 2 weeks. It'll get better, I promise.
I got nothing more on that incident in the mine yesterday. It looks like some guy just went wacko.
It happens here.
How often?
I don't know. It just happens here.
Why?
I'm not a psychiatrist. I can't tell you why. Some people just can't take it here after a while.
What's that guy think he's doing?
No way it could have been homicide. Had to have been a suicide.
28 in the last 6 months.
Did you do autopsy?
No.
Then how do you know it was a suicide?
There's no other explanation.
When a person exposes himself to zero pressure atmosphere, there isn't a whole lot left to inspect.
Something's there, isn't it?
Maybe.
Try and meddle. I want you to know what you're meddling with. How do you lead? You're dealing with grown-ups here.
Bingo.
Marshal, you're dead.
If you're the kind of guy you're supposed to be, you wouldn't stick around. That's why they sent you here.
Maybe they made a mistake.
Outland, the ultimate enemy is still man.